Three women still in the Allegheny County Jail tonight on prostitution charges. We first told you about their arrest last night at this time. Tonight we have the latest details on just how little these women did to disguise what they were really up to. Channel 11's Jodine Costanzo live now to explain. Jodine.
Well, David, the Tokyo Day Spa is closed, put out of business after a police raid. Ross police began getting complaints about the spa. They checked them out and say it was a front for prostitution.
I mostly saw men, older men.
As the owner of Grandma Rose's pastry shop, Rose LaManna, witnessed the clientele going in and out of the Tokyo Massage Spa just across Babcock Boulevard. The parade of men raised a few eyebrows, but no one knew how shady police say the spa was until it got raided.
I was kind of surprised because you wouldn't think that would happen here in Ross Township.
Yesterday, Ross Police and the Western Pennsylvania Human Trafficking Task Force busted the business, charging these three women for prostitution-related offenses. It all went down when an undercover officer posed as a customer.
And he was able to make an arrangement with two of the women there for a paid sex act.
The spa, which opened a few months ago and blatantly advertises its services online, including this one for clients to shower with girls, was shut down immediately. Police say the women not only worked at the spa, they also lived there.
It's also not zoned for, so the township is also taking actions against their occupancy permit.
Merchants tell me this type of business has brought a bad element to those just trying to make an honest living.
If illegal activity is going on over there, being a businessman here, I'm extremely pleased with Ross Township and having that taken away because it's just a bad subculture.
And tonight, all three of those women remain in jail, unable to post $5,000 bond. Live in Ross Township, Jodine Costanzo, Channel 11 News.